Welcome back to my channel. Today we will see GPIO LED. It is two color LED. It have two pins. And it is a question from my viewer Arnish Technical Lab saying that, sir, what is the working principle of bicolor LED? Of only two leads, power supply polarity fixed, not changed. Let's see. There are many LEDs available in the market with different part numbers. We will see some examples. This LED, 3 millimeter package, red green bicolor, two lead bicolor LED. It is 3BC family, 3BCF, it is red and green, 3BC, it is also red and green, and here is the wavelength. And white package, similar it is here. If we check this LED in LED mode, I will connect black lead to the center pin, blue light, red light. So it is two color LED. If you will check this one, this is also three pin LED, red, green. Difference between 2-pin LED and 3-pin LED is that 3-pin LED are working in this way. So these two LEDs, for example, one is red, the second is yellow. So both cathodes, the small leads, will combine together. And we have two free anodes. These are two LEDs, but bicolor, two color LED, two pin LED, that is in this configuration. One LED in this way, the second LED in this way. So if we will test this LED in one direction, one LED will check. We will reverse the leads, the second LED will be checked. And these two LEDs are diffused in one package, one white color package, same like this. Normally it is used to monitor the bi-directional function when there is a bus monitoring for read-write function, for data flow, either it is data coming outside or inside. Basically it is a voltage level difference, how this LED is used in the circuit. There are two biasing resistors, current limit resistors, for this type of LED. For example, we are working with 5 volt. Most of the time it is used in 5 volt supplies. So this LED will be used here. If this is connected to ground, low side, return side, this LED will glow because positive voltage will reach to this anode and return it will take from here. And if you will connect to positive side, at that time this LED will glow and it will complete its path through this current limit resistor. One will forward, second will reverse bias. I will use 1 kilo ohm resistor and let's make the circuit. I will use two different LEDs. Now I will connect one anode to the left side, the second LED anode to the right side. And we will connect two resistors, one to the positive rail and second to the negative rail. Same in this configuration. Positive voltage here, return line here. Now we will connect the second end of the LEDs this end. If you will connect to the positive, this LED is turned on. If you will connect to the ground side, the second LED will turn on. So it will display the direction of the data. Most of the time it is in red color and green, red and blue, red and orange. So we are using two LEDs, but the original LED, because I don't have this LED, but the concept of these LEDs is this. Either it is connected to high side, positive side. If the line will go to high side, it is writing some data, so it will say that it is writing data. And if it is accessing to some data, so it will give direction. Zero volt, 5 volt. So this pulse, if it is low, one LED is turned on. It will complete the path from here. If it is high, turn on this circuit. It can be used in any method, but this is the most common use of this bicolor LED. Let's see some data sheets. Here is 3BC family, and here is bicolor SMD LED, VLMKG3400 series, and it has super red and green, GS08 and GS18, BL517. It is also two color LED, but it have different colors, orange green, this part number BL-L517EGW, and yellow green, ultra yellow, ultra green. These different part numbers, I will mention these part numbers in the video description. Here is the pinout. One diode, one LED is in this direction, the second LED is in this direction, and these are the output terminals, and these are the connections, the leads. It have just only two leads. And if we see this LHG2062 series, are 94553 part number, GEMCO part number. So it have also red and green, yellow and green, orange yellow, these different part numbers. So this is the working concept of this bicolor two pin LED. It is called GPIO LED. Two pin or two lead. I hope so. This video is informative. If it is informative, hit the like button. If you have any questions, please write in the comments. Thanks for watching.